like we have company.
Well, this is a minor inconvenience.
We've declared war on the surface world. You'll never stop us.
You guys really should have stayed underground.
What are you doing?
Taking out the trash!
You think you'll stop us from saving the city? Think again! Oh, come on! Are these guys multiplying?
Yeah, if it stops, they should be able to smash straight through.
You got it! One ice clamp coming up!
That's better. Follow me.
There doesn't seem to be a convenient off switch anywhere.
Then let's keep moving.
Man, these mining dudes are rotten to the core.
Look, a vent. Climb inside. There's gotta be something useful in there.
Good idea. Hopefully I can find the controls. Bob should be able to throw me to the overpass.
Bob, I'm coming up! I'm going to head up there. Get ready to throw me to that overpass!
Right behind you, honey!
I probably need to get rid of this cart first.
Can you build something to get us inside the tunneler?
You mean after we save these citizens, right?
Sure, I'll just hang out here. You guys will have to work together, though.
You got it, Dad!
Young man.
Ooh, shiny!
We'll need more of those bricks to build something. But save the rest of the citizens first.
The citizens first. Yeah, we got this. You sure you're good, Bob?
Yep, I'm fine. Thanks. Focus on saving everyone else.
This furniture is kind of cool. I bet I can use my powers to make something from it and save that truck driver.
Won't be as cool as that loop-de-loop I just did.
Bye. Those ones look funny. You should be able to pick them up with your force field.
Good idea, Dad. You still hanging in there?
Oh, sure. It's just like getting a massage from a freight train.
Time I'll pick up a delivery from out of state. Thanks for saving me. I thought I was a goner.
Watch out! More of the Underminers, man.
Puny ground dwellers!
These guys are getting on my nerves. And getting dirt on my super suit!
Fan from way back.
Always happy to help. Now get somewhere safe.
Dad, we got another one!
Great job, everyone.
Dad!
I'm fine! No! It's breaking through!
I got this!
Kids, we need to get inside the tunneler and get to the engine room. We're almost ready. We need just one more before we can build.
Oh! I see one! We can't climb up there, so you're gonna have to throw one of us, Dad.
Okay, that's the last one. We're ready.
Sure you can handle that, Dad? You didn't do such a great job putting together the barbecue grill.
I'll grab this. Stay behind me. Okay, it's showtime.
We're here, Mom!
Come on, the engine room's this way.
You two stay close. Don't wander off.
Actually, coal is prehistoric plant matter.
Quit making me learn stuff.
Hey, maybe we can overheat the engine.
Okay, let's find some extra coal and drop it in.
Let's get that card on the elevator.
Be careful. All this machinery looks pretty dangerous. That car onto the elevator.
There that I can throw one of you to. Now tip the coal into the engine to overheat it. Tip that coal into the engine. Anything up there we can use to operate the track?